derives from another instrument that was in the medieval period, and it's got 10 strings. I originally played mandolin, that's got 8 strings, so I thought tuning isn't difficult enough with 8, so I'll try 10, you know, so. So we're gonna play a set of tunes, and these tunes I wrote, actually they're pipe tunes, but I play them on the Cittern, and the first one is the name of the first one, it's a 6-8, and it's called Waking the Baby, which, you know, pipe music, waking the baby, makes sense, right? And then the second tune is actually a jig I wrote, and I swapped it to a hornpipe because I thought it sounded cooler, and that one's called Mixed Up Shoes. So here it is.